I gotta update my chat real quick while you're calling this girl. Keeps like not wanting to update my chat. That sucks. We got the Neophyte at this point. That's not too bad. Let's do that. It's getting pretty, having some pretty good progress. Damn it, no redemption. Damn it! It's not gonna help. That's not good. That's not good. Did I forget to put it on placing. It's you? Like, what the? Wow, it's... Dude, it's taking forever to do anything. Oh my god, I gotta replace that laptop, see that later. For the love of god, go out of that. Why are you just taking forever to do anything? I'ma whip you. Now watch me whip. I need to get down on that center and be like... I don't know. What? Are you serious? How did you not go away? Oh, I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you, I'ma kill you, I'ma kill you.
By the light, is this place?
What is this place? I have no idea. I'll still kill at a relative speed. That's cool. I'll definitely need it. With everything to come. That seems like my chat is coming up now. That's good, although it's a little bit laggy. I'll check it out a little bit. Because we're kind of in a dangerous spot right now. Careful around these units. And no grammar. Pretty much all of the bodies get wrecked. That's good. And they're definitely aren't coming back, so that's a good thing. Okay, I finally have my chat up. Or at least it should be on right now. Let's see. Things seem fine. Which means they are, but it's progress, alright. That's progress. I should go straight for bail on this counter. Probably should leave him alone. Why am I just taking all that damage? So he seems to like not be dying at a relative space. Sword, small down. I still don't know if I'm gonna go like after Mephisto. I mean, if I were to go for Mephisto, I really need my mercenary improved. And yeah, I gotta get some sort of a crushing blow for him. And Rattle Kits is a really good solution, so I'm probably gonna start off with Andariel, if anything. We'll see about that. She also has some pretty good chanting and drumming particular stuff. Damn, getting slowed down is a little bit annoying. It's actually really a big offset of me. Oh my god! It's Kappa. It's Trash Bone. How you doing, man? Delicans. Delicans are never a good thing. I seem to be blowing up the bodies far more often than I used to. I don't know if it has something to do with the actuality of the damage. Hey, Kaka, how you doing? Hey, Wizard! Thank you for the host, man. Although I don't really see you much in the chat, I really do appreciate your host. I got it. Who's are you? Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I'm really looking forward to the reset date. It's gonna be fun. Fuck. But you fuck off, goddamn Devilikins. Oh my god, there's so many fucking shamans! I'm not blowing enough bodies up. Okay, I say hi again. Had to refresh. Well, I did say hi to you, but hello again! Hello, Kaka! I'm gonna just poo 1 second. Don't say hi. Okay. Kill the shamans! Goddamn, shut up. I know what to do. Problem with Seal is that it just picks up on every fucking target that's around. Whoop! Another one of those. But it's not the right type. It's not the right. Crown? Now I feel like looking. Good afternoon. Although, why would that even be better? That's like very much, well, not impossible, but very hard for that to be better. Who knows? This doesn't look right. That's a nice early lobbing base. You should go with Bob Brew now. The crypt might. It's not always better. It is good. It's not always better. Plus, the mercenary will be weak on that account. You lose a lot of physical damage. I mean, I know when it drops, it's still like a lot of damage. But you also lose just in terms of like the mercenary type and that's. I don't know, man. Maybe it's a mistake. Maybe I should actually keep it. But I don't like the base. I don't know. I mean, I kind of would want it in a legend sword because that has like really good breakpoints, and that sword isn't really one of those. Now, it has to be a legend sword. I will not accept anything but a legend sword for Barbarian Bro. Okay, now say hi. Okay. Hi, Kaka. I was thinking of another way to say hi to you, but I said hi to you like a few times, so I just made the most awkward one at the end. Just for you. Yes, Barbarian Bro Jabber. Yeah, but he needs a good one. I will not accept a crappy Lawbringer. The Bringer of Law must be a good one. I could also just keep Lawbringer on Switch if I were to get a legend sword myself. Although people might hate on that. People might hate on the Lawbringer. But the two-handed Lawbringer would be pretty damn cool. I just gotta get a legend sword myself. GG. Especially if his name is Ragnar. Ragnar Lothbrok. I think there's like a new season of Vikings coming out in the end of November. Shit, I can't remember if it was around the Trinfield or something. Oh shit, that reminds me. I haven't actually looked to see this new episode out of Gotham. I gotta watch that as well. Series! I gotta watch series! It should start soon, you know. I haven't really been impressed with the last season, but I'm still liking it. I'm hoping, like, really hoping to see a non-sick, I'm gonna spoil Vikings. I'm really looking forward to not seeing a non-junky Ragnar Lothbrok, because I didn't like that. I mean, sure, but yeah, didn't like it. Wait, Vikings? Did you run out of it? Whimsicle. That could work. I still haven't found some of these, damn it! What is it with those? I can't get a fucking weapon for my mercenary. Rip. Aperian spear? Oh, Jacob would be so happy to see that, but no, we're just gonna leave it. Just gonna leave it. I don't wanna pay filter to see them. I mean, my monthly fee to whatever site that was. I don't know. I mean, $5 is nothing, dude. Don't pay that. If that's all. Oh my god, it's $10. Good thing it doesn't register that. Oh no. Not you guys. I don't wanna. No. Hey Slayer. What happened to the toy hammer guy? Oh, don't talk about it, Slayer. Don't talk about it. I don't wanna talk about it. And also I don't wanna deal with those snakes. Because they're OP. I'm just gonna avoid them. Oh, I didn't get the waypoint down there. Oh, that sucks. Can I just run through the place? Fuck me. Maybe I should just in general again and fucking avoid that place. Can I maybe get you to like spawn me a little bit? I'm sexy with wood. I'm nervous. He got wrecked, yeah. He got like bucket wrecked. That's also why I'm like a little bit, and I don't mean a little bit, I mean like, I'm like very careful around the area we're in right now. It's like, there's like a type of monster that's like super bugged. Like, unreasonably strong. I do actually feel like I'm missing a breakpoint with this axe that I'm using right now. I'm gonna switch back to this one, even though it's a little less on the damn shotgun. I hate to be slow. It's the worst. Okay, those snakes are gonna spawn again. I mean, I know how to deal with them, yet I still don't want to deal with them. I don't know. Hey Jacob. Woof. Woof for me. Ow! Oh, how did that happen? How'd that happen? God damn. Did the mid just rip them out? Beat the DLC, old boy. Nice. He's pretty easy. No, it's actually not. It's not that bad. I mean, if you can separate them, it definitely becomes a much easier battle. If not, it's kind of problematic. The wolf is the most, it's just the hardest part. I mean, the guy is kind of easy. Got some data, I've seen fun. I'm gonna play some Dark Souls as well. That sounds like fun. You know, this was a mistake. What are you fighting? More skeletons. Whoop. I might actually play some Dark Souls today. Got my twin princess last day and everything. I had to face 3 of the DLC boss and I'm out of Estus. Yeah, that's a pretty rough encounter. Okay, I'm gonna go like one more time here. Wait, when? It's the snakes again. I don't wanna get out. Fuck that place. Why are they all going for him? That's super weird! Like, all is trying to wreck my mercenary. Why? Why was that a thing?
Really weird. Also, somehow I did Dancer and Dragon Slayer bosses on first try.
That sounds fun. Dragon Slayer can be a little bit problematic, depending on how he chooses to play. That's a generally thing that just sometimes monsters use certain like move sets that really fuck you up. You're getting caught in the middle of certain things. It's instant die. Hey Doman 2201, thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate it.
White swing, it's
if it does white swings, it's pretty easy. Yeah. I remember that being a thing with that dragon armor guy, but then sometimes he like fucks you up, and generally with a lot of things is that like, sometimes if you just get caught off of a sequence of the attacks, then it's like really hard to time the next ones, because I've had that tendency sometimes, really bad. Got a nice level up here. Okay, let's go. Let's go get it for you. I'll go get it. It's a long way to go. A damn bell axe. They keep breaking. You can parry the DLC boss, by the way. Oh, of course you can. Then I'm actually kind of surprised you haven't beaten the boss already, because Barry is so OP.
She has a funny getting parried animation.
Okay, what does he like do? Probably doesn't. Does she like then still allow you to do like the critical hit? I mean, most bosses will allow you to do that if you do that. If you do that. It's also like super weird when you like do that on Londo, or what is it, his name? Lofo? I can't remember. You know the guy with the giant spear, you can actually fucking parry the guy, it's completely ridiculous. But the logic, oh my god.
He's like frozen, like what the fuck?
That sucks. At least hers can make a little bit sense, because she's like, what size is she? I mean, she's pretty human sized. Yeah, she's definitely human sized. It's just like, sometimes like bosses just appear bigger than they actually are. And that's kind of optional illusion. God damn it. Are you serious? Well, fuck this place. Just fuck it. I don't wanna. Just nope the hell out. I am not dealing with those snakes ever. I can deal with those snakes, but not those tomb vipers. Fuck those. Just rip. Pony. What do you think of Tambia Gungir? The dark version of him, I mean. I'm always like really confused with him. I mean, it's kind of an odd thing. Like, I don't actually know if he's like... Is he actually different in the dark version? Like, in moveset? Because I remember actually having a little bit of trouble with him. But then again, I kind of had trouble on Gungir even on the first time I fought him. Mostly because I was rusty. But yeah, he's kind of cool. That entire world was pretty cool. Although I remember losing a lot of souls in that area because I got double killed by someone nice in the next area. Because reasons I can't explain. He's not that bad if you ask me, just parry him. I should have known you'd say that, but yeah, he is definitely parable. I've seen it, and it looks retarded. It looks really retarded. And generally, most fucking things that get parried, like, I mean, some things kind of make sense. Like, any fucking, like, smaller weapon or, like, one-hander, that can kind of make sense to be fucking, parried with. Anytime you have like these big ass fucking weapons that just slam around under you and you're just like, oh, he parried me off because that is physically possible to do that. And then you just, fuck parry, man, I hate it so much. I don't know. It just kind of pisses me off. It's just such a cheesy mechanic. Parry the world, no. It's just like backstabbing. Dare you backstab. But I do like how backstab has kind of been... backstabbing isn't as static, or at least it doesn't seem as static as it's been in the past, where you can actually kind of get, like, dodge away from backstabs. Which I've seen it a few times and I don't know why it happens. Exactly, but it's like you might like go behind you and initiate a backstab and I'll just like move away or roll or something and they'll still like proceed with the backstab. It looks really weird, but I'm glad they kind of nerfed that a bit. It's really hard sometimes. You try it. No, I don't wanna. Because I don't use shields. I'm a real man. No, I don't like it. I probably suck at it. I think I actually did try to use it in Dark Souls 1 at some point. Like I did it a little bit. I think it was because I was using like a dagger only build throughout the game, which was kind of hilarious because of the attack speed of it. But then I was like trying out parry, and at first like it kind of sucked at it. But then you like quickly figure out just when to parry. Also, generally with like quick, I mean you can quickly parry. It's not like you can even like double attempt to parry. So it's in certain cases it's kind of hard to fuck up. But the moment can be slimmer. But I mean if you get a good shield, the frame of it is pretty big. And it just dominates all of your opponents. Like, if you want to make Dark Souls 1 easy, learn to parry, and you'll wreck your way. It's so overpowered, in my opinion. In my unbiased opinion. Just hates the parrying because he has no skills to do them. I have done it, Slayer. It's really... cheesy. Like all you just have to do is just wait for them to attack and then, oh, I click a button and now they are completely stunned and I get a free critical hit off. Yay, I'm so good for noticing attack patterns and then just completely abusing the mechanic of that. I mean, it's not really abusing, but you know what I mean. You can just completely dominate without actually losing anything. I don't know. I find it very cheesy and therefore I will not use it. You wanna use it? Fine. That's up to you. Doesn't change anything though. I'll still hate on you. Cause I'm a hater. Deal with it. Ouch. That guy fucking sucks. How about no? Okay.
Don't parry with shield. Yeah. Parry with a sword. Jum jum jum. Woo-hoo-hoo. Well, we might have that on today. Hello, Vanessa. Hello, Blamewood. Also, hello to you, Slayer, if I didn't say hello already. Pressing the button is in the absolute perfect frame, you mean. Not to mention two-handing strength when it shits on parry.
Well, that's the only good thing about it. I mean, it was kind of crappy that you even be able to parry some of the two-handed weapons. But I mean, the very fact that there's an advantage of two-handing weapons to avoid getting parried, TC players in PvP, that's a good thing. And even so, any quick attacking units will kind of shit on strength builds, unless you're very patient, very good, which I'm not. I'm neither of those two things.
Touching like, yeah, I press a button and I don't get hurt. Yeah, I'm so good.
Doesn't always work like that, Slay. You do know that. The invisibility frame only works for, like, it's less than a second. And you actually have to get outside of the attack pattern. Like, you can get hit while rolling. It's not like Dark Souls 2. Where the invincibility frame were like pretty damn big, and you can still like you can use that wing in Dark Souls 3 that like increases the invincibility frame some more, but sacrifice your damage reduction greatly. So the minute you fuck up with that wing on, you just take double damage. That's really what you do. So that kind of still seems fair to me. If you're still putting a lot on risk, and it doesn't make you invisible at all, it's just a matter of knowing when you can dodge and when you cannot.
Paired with sisters, it's the fastest. Sounding like the prayers. No holding allowed, it's cheesy.
Well, you can actually do that. That's not impossible to do. I mean, it's kind of impossible. Actually, I don't know. I think that might actually be possible. Do you want me to attempt that? I think it'd be pretty bad. No, I think it could be done. I am pretty sure you could do a no rolling playthrough of the game if you simply use shields for blocking. Because then it was just a matter of getting a lot of stamina, getting very heavy gear. Which kind of inhabits the rolling entirely, but and at the same time also gives you like a shit ton of defenses, which allow you to poise and not get stun knock and deal more damage. It's definitely possible. It's a trade-off. That is possible. I know someone like Pekko, who you may not know, actually did like a fat roll character in Dark Souls 1. Like he beat the game pretty much without rolling ever. Because, like, fat roll, I mean, if you don't know, no, it wasn't, it's not even, it was not just fat roll, it was actually the falling to ground roll, where you pretty much don't roll, you just slam down to the ground and get up on your feet again, which is, like, non-doable on any kind of thing.
Can be done if you're a very, very good player.
Yeah, exactly.
No run, jump, roll button allowed. The tree man run. If you get knocked down, If you get knocked down, it counts as a tree getting charred and you have to delete the character.
Oh, dude. You know, I might actually try that out just for the lulz. I think the I mean, I don't want to be... I mean, you'll get knocked down into the ground against this enemy that kind of has that effect. But it would be fun to do, like, a no-roll character that just focus on, like, getting really heavy gear. And then... Well, it kind of would have to be done... you can't get, like, those gear, like, really early on. That's kind of a problem. I mean, can you? Maybe I'm missing out on something, but... It would be fun to like just do that, just go with heavy gear and not roll, then just full shield. Just try to be like some sort of like big stone god that just tries to outlast the hits that it's receiving. Oh dear. I'd probably be done. Also, those stone skinned moon lords are like wrecking me. It's not a good thing. I will teach you to love Perry. No! Because it's so fucking broken. Like, once you get the basics down on that, you're just gonna dominate. And even if you fucking fail a little bit here and there, that is nothing compared to the failures that you would have otherwise dealing with those, some of the really dangerous units in the game. Because you just need one or two parries to wake your opponent. And it leaves them completely open for just additional attacks afterwards as well. Like, sometimes you go in and you're trying like a roll and in order to get in a good positioning, and then you still fucking fuck up your roll and you take more damage, you're not in a good positioning, and you'll take more damage. You get fucked. The punishments of failing a parry is really not that big. Because you just need to get one off and you dominate your opponent. It does so much. So much damage. Especially with the right type of weapons, and if you combine it with that ring as well, you get so much critical damage. It's ridiculous. If you fail a parry, you get stunlocked to hell and die. The punishment is death. No. Why would you do that? You can just... I mean, you can roll. Like, you can still... You roll. You can roll out of a parry. And even if you get hit, you can roll afterwards. Unless, of course, you just... I mean, no, even with low fucking poise, that won't get you killed. I mean, I don't know what character you're making. But I have a bunch of characters I was finding that were like, just getting out of my attack patterns irregardless, and I do like a shit ton of damage, and it didn't mean anything. I'll just roll away. Estus. We try. Why would you miss a parry, you nap? Yeah. I mean, I haven't tried out parrying in Dark Souls 3. I only did it in the first game, but it's pretty damn easy. Might be a certain enemies that are like a little bit hard to really get it down to. But that's really not much punishment.
Morning is for dexterity, parries for certain characters.
K-Mall wants you in a stunlock animation, yeah, but that only lasts for so much. Like, you're not gonna get continuously stunlocked. Like, that will only last so much. And it also depends on how quick your opponent is attacking. I think the units that are like the best for like stunlocking are actually the quick attack units. I find it hard sometimes to stunlock with my stone character. I mean, I can stunlock for like one or two attacks, maybe even the third one, but it doesn't like it does. I don't even kill on three hits, which is really sad. They always get away. That's why I need more points and strength. I need more damage! so many minimum maxing characters that just have enough HP to like fucking take in all those hits. Rip. I want to see you parry anything. I don't wanna! It's boring! I probably suck at it as well. If it's so easy then I don't know. Would you get very upset if I were to like do a character and like just dominate the game? You probably would. I don't know. I'd probably fail at it. And you sit back and laugh. It's not so easy, huh? It's probably exactly how you would be doing it. Yes. Wait. Parry a parry if it's so easy. Yeah. So many people are just like, I've seen that happen like before. Like the double parry from opponents. Yeah, I parry your comments. Maybe that should be the thing. Whenever someone is trying to troll you, troll me or meme me up or something, you're just like, parry. Damn it. I don't want it. I'm not gonna click on it. Don't even think about it. Let's go. Let's go get it to you. And these moon buffs at the top. I wonder how ancients are gonna be like. Probably not good. I have like a feeling it's like down this corner. No, it's the Drifter Cave! Whoop. If you summon me, it should scale me to your level. What do I mean? What? No. No, it shouldn't. I'm gonna wreck you softly. Oh, hello. I remember. Yes, a red sign does that if you have a passport on. What? How does that work? That's pretty bad if it scales me. Would that like how would it even scale me? It's like if I'm not able to like use my. Some of my equipment like takes a lot of stats, especially the weight one. I mean, it's gonna take away all my weight. That's I probably won't wreck you. You have far more PvP experience in Dark Souls than I have. I don't have many. That reminds me, I need to get some fire bombs for my character. Or whenever people are like being annoying, and when people are like running from their deaths that they deserve, I want to be able to punish them. You won't have any changes? Well, what will then, how would it affect me if you say it scales? Would you get more stats then? That would also be kind of weird. Because how does it then determine which is the most valuable for you? Damn, these moon slots are really tough. You're level 6? You're level 80 now. Oh, you moved up the ranks. I'm sure it's possible I've done it before. Okay, so. You'll probably wreck me. Mm. Okay. I got the waypoint? Okay. That's all. It's gotta be down here somewhere. It's gotta be, man. Still no evil urn around here. Not when there are fucking devil lords around here. That's just no go. It would be exciting? Probably. God, I keep... The durability of that weapon just keeps running out. Like an unreasonable pace. I feel. Oh, I didn't repair my weapon. What does it require? Damn, that actually takes away a lot of gold. I'm gonna go get some coke, be right back. Damn it. Get wet, camera. Cell. I have no idea what that's supposed to mean, but hello to you, good sir. Wait, please no take balls to face now? What? Is that what he said? I know what you mean. I know what you mean. No, I don't want... No balls, please. No, that's not what he said. Okay. Yeah. No balls, please. I can't take those balls from those women. They blow me apart. Rip. Big green Shrek balls. No. I miss my Shrek helmet. That thing was glorious. Why did I sell that to you? No idea. Guess I didn't want to deal with it. Don't you miss my Shrek helmet, Jacob? Please say yes. These monsters around here don't get much experience point. Let's just move ahead. Here we go. Oh, yeah, I can. Hey, guys. Yeah, even those don't give it that much. Okay. Multi-shot. That's a little bit worrisome. Oh god. A little bit of a scary encounter. Tainted and fucking Deathlords around here. Really bad. Hell Lords. Oh dear. Oh. Not a fucking tainted mob. How dare you? Oh god. Okay, let's restock real quick. Estimate the amplifier in this endeavor.
I can't tell you.
Got a full G. That's good. Can you get... Oh, you shut up, Trespon. Why you been in that mood? Why you been in that mood for the last week? Or something? How dare you? Don't go wishing upon death to me. Mm. Don't stress out, man. Take it easy. Relax. Whoa, what the fuck just happened there? Just looking off for a second then. And that guy was just murdering me. The singular fucking devil lords, man, they wreck you. Get wrecked. You live for a while? Okay. What is it with those fail lags that keep dropping? Is that any 4 second? No, it's only the oath. I don't know what to use that for though. Rip. I'm not chickening away from the duel. Alright, Jacob. Oh dear, man, the multi-shot. That's the second multi-shot, Ma. Oh, Rick. Oh, what are you doing here? Because we're not playing Dark Souls right now, Slayer, that's why. We're playing Diablo 2. What time is it, by the way? I still have a lot of time. We also have a little bit ahead of us. Oh dear. Oh dear. The fucking hill lords are really bad. Combined with the tainteds, and it is getting wet. Oh, there's another fucking. I didn't clear off that area. Fucking hell. So it's alright. Probably should be getting the waypoint now in the game since. I mean, I'm expecting to be able to take care of the ancients, but. I don't know. Should not have. I wouldn't want to be locked in that place. I mean, I do leech at a significant rate. Do I? I don't know if we have that much. Especially now that I took off the other one. What did my glove actually give? I think it was only like 1%. Waypoint. Shit. Hmm. I like how you answered me. Answered him, Diego. But yeah, I already answered Slayer. Those wrong mates is actually her.
Cheap and reasonable excuses.
Waypoint? No waypoint. Dean it! I really feel like doing this. What if I couldn't do it? What if they wrecked me? Ah, YOLO. YOLO! What did you want me to open an evil urn? No evil urn. Not with the floats around. Okay, so how is this gonna go? I didn't even think about if my mercenary had been dropped. But I don't think he has, so that's good. He does have that. I mean, he doesn't need a magic point, so that's kind of problematic. How will he stay alive in this endeavor? I don't really have anything to buff him with. It's kind of problematic. Turn over thing. Whip, it was a nice one. Now. No whip. I could give him the mask and that would help him. Could also like switch between them. He gets low on health. Weird. I don't really think there's anything I need to adjust. I mean, more question flow would only do so much. Would give me more life leads and that's good. Yeah, let's go for the life leech. I think that will actually pay off in the long run. Gotta drink all the foreign coins in the world. That's where we can get them to spawn with like not so deadly mods. This is gonna end up badly. Or not. We'll see. Stone skin? Nope. How many do I have? 17. Stone skin? Nope. It's the exact same guy. How does that even work? The way the potions fill into the inventory triggers my OCD. Fire enhanced? And conviction? Wow, that's some oddities. That would really wreck me. Stone skin again! I'm haunted by stone skin! Why? Cursed? There's actually a lot of modifications on them that's like deadly. Oh no. Teleportation. Cold enhance? No.
We are the spirit.
Oh god, no! There's actually a lot of modifications they can have that are like beyond my control. We are the spirit. The mana burn is actually pretty bad as well. Spectral, damn it, cursed. I can't have cursed. And I can't have like the conviction and fanatism because that's just wreck shoot. Oh god, no, no. I didn't even get to see what they have. Just fire enhanced. Fire enhanced. Dude, fire enhanced will blow me to bits if they hit me. I can't have that. I'll get one shot by it. Oh shit, I need to actually get that amplifier off. Or my mercenary. I can't have curse. Doesn't go to town to remove curse. Shut up. Thank you so much. Oh wait, the triggering. Oh, this is kind of ridiculous. Usually I don't run into this. Oh, lightning enhance? That's also kind of bad. Teleportation. I mean, I might be able to do lightning enhanced, but that's also kind of tricky. Oh, I'm not entirely sure about it though. Also, defense wise, I mean, Talik's gonna wreck me. Talik's gonna wreck me if he gets me. I actually kind of completely forgot about him. Guess everything. Like, if Talik catches me with his whirlwind, I'm doomed. That is a lot of damage. Okay, so where is everyone at? Oh my, how did you hit me? Hit me! Okay, that guy is like very obsessive about me. Are they ignoring him? Has he teleported right here? Oh no, please don't ignore my mercenary. I kinda need to split up the DPS. Also, Tidalic is being very aggressive. And died due to heart attack 3 hours later at McDonald's. Oh, damn it, Slayer. Why did he make me read that out loud? That's sad. Damn it, the lack of life leech is kind of problematic in this endeavor. That's... No, I actually don't like this combination. What? Promise plit? What? I did not promise any plit list, and I still don't entirely understand what that is. I think I looked it up, it was like something about... I don't know. Something about videos or something notable or something, I don't know. But what? I don't know. I said but what? Not here. Put on my crown, maybe? For additional resistance? Cause I kinda need that life leech off him. Damn it, why do I not have anything? Why do I not have any life leech form? It's gonna be really rough. I am not entirely sure I'm gonna do this. Let's see, it doesn't deal that much damage either. Ah, that's problematic. The slow is gonna be good, but I don't actually know if that's gonna do it. Then I would have to do all the work. Which is actually not that appealing at all. Lightning enhanced. I kinda prefer it. I'm really restrictive at some of the modifications they can get. God damn. I lost a lot of health. Huh. Okay. Mana burn. Oh, don't do anything stupid now. Spectral hit. That can... that's fine. Stone skin. Oh my god. I can't kill him with stone skin. I mean, maybe slowly, but no. Ugh. Extra fast. That would stone skin again. God damn stone skin. Mercenary almost dead. Rip. Rip. Spectral hit, teleportation, magic resistance. That's pretty much the best I can get. Now watch me not. Your fucking cold damage deal is stone skin is easy. Not on Talik, dude. Not on Talik. Dude, that guy, if I can't leech off of... Oh my god, my weapon is freaking... Oh. Whip, 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 whip.
Can I help you?
So much messing up right now. Extra strong. Cursed! Oh my god. And weapon breaking, yeah. Extra strong, fire enhanced. How about no? Shit. Spectral hit, extra fast, extra strong. An extra strong Talik will one-shot me with a whirlwind attack. It's really, really terrible. Cursed, power enhanced. I mean, my mercenary is almost dead just in the initial phases. There's no way we're taking that on. How are we doing this? How are we gonna do this? I don't even know. Extra strong on Talik? No, that's not. Kolik. Aw, man. Holy freeze on Marduk. Oh, God. Teleportation, magic resistance. Double magic resistance? No, the other one's magic. I think it's double magic. That is probably as good as it can get. That is probably as good as I can get it. I wish I could tank a little bit more, but this character is not for tanking. They have an 80% chance of hitting me, and they hit way harder. Way harder. Also, they're obsessive about me. Oh god. I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh my goodness, it's just... What? Oh my god, I fucking dropped that. How did I do that? I don't know. I need to get Marduk down somehow quickly. And walking is actually not doing shit for me. I need to be running some more. Okay, this is gonna be really bad. Okay, I slowed down Kolik temporarily. Great. Just great. If I only could get them to just stop fucking focusing on me. Shit, Talik, man. Just wreck. A wreckage. I can't deal with Talik, and I can't get to Marduk because Kolik is just guarding him like a motherfucker. And if I try to take on Kolik Marduk, it's actually dishing out a lot of damage. I feel like my mercenary is actually bugged. Like sometimes, like only slightly. They're like completely. No? Are they? I think like Talik is the only one who actually wants to fight off. My mercenary was like super weird. Oh god, I was like looking there for a second. Damn it! So much circle jerking right now. I know. Fuck off. Like, am I? Wow, my hit challenge is like terrible. I didn't even notice that till now. But yeah, my hit chances are really, really bad. Shit. That sucks. Like, how am I actually gonna defeat them like this? I'm not powerful enough. Especially not if they're like fucking running after me like this. Like, what the fuck is happening to my mercenary? Is he or is he not attacking my mercenary? I have a really hard time actually noticing it. Like, if I don't split the DPS out more, then I have absolutely no chance. That's what I can do. Okay, life leech is helping, but only so much. Damn it. God damn it. Fucking hell, how do you do this? I can just get one of them down. That's gonna help. It's too much. Actually missed me right there. Kinda odd. Talig is just groundbreakingly impossible for me to deal with. And then Kolig is problematic just because of how he is. Oh shit! Damn it, I wasted another with you. I don't know why I thought it was like my... I thought it was Marta coming around that corner right there. And I just completely wasted another synergy. I don't know where Talig is, but... Damn it, my hands are getting sweaty. But I'm not gonna question the logic. Why are you only attacking me? You son of a bitch! Like fucking hell! Why? Yeah, I got a critical hit in right there. Knee sweep? No knee sweep. Damn it. My god, the chance of hitting is just ridiculously low. Mom spaghetti. No, the knees are not weak. Palms this way. Knees. Ah. Oh. No, did Talik disappear? I think he's dead. Oh? So I don't know. I don't know where Talig is. Shit, okay, Mom spaghetti, mom spaghetti. Blindness mode on. Shut up. You get fucking paranoid with Talig around, dude. Paranoia is not necessarily a bad thing. When you're dealing with these guys. Oh my goodness! Modig is the same fucking chance of hitting as the other one. Fucking hell. I think I actually would be better off just getting more attack rating. Maybe I should get that pull on. Like that might actually... I'm running out of potions. And no potions means death. And I can't deal with both of them hitting me. That's kind of like a big one. I'm just not consistently hitting them enough. Really a problem. And with the fact that my mercenary is bugged, it's really not helping either. I mean, at this point, I wouldn't even have enough for Talik. Losing a lot off of Marduk right now. Probably because he doesn't have as much damage reduction or some shit like that. No, why are you attacking him? That's not the one I couldn't even, I mean, for fuck's sake. Slow is like not doing shit in this moment at all. I need more DPS somehow. Amplify work. Money well spent? Question mark. Nope. Not well spent at all. How do I do this? How the fuck do I do this? I don't really have any easy solutions of anything. I feel like my only real choice is to try out that pole arm. It does give a bunch more attack rating. The lower resistance only gives so much. I mean, this would give the amplify chance, but it would prevent bleaching within that moment. And that's a problem. It's a big problem. It's not nearly as much. Let's try it out. I mean, what's the worst gonna happen? Curses. Fanaticism? Wait. Mana burn. What was that? Extra strong Marduk? That's scary. Talik is spectral hit. They're attacking my mercenary all of a sudden, because reason, I don't know. That's probably a good thing, though. I mean, an extra strong Marduk seems pretty excessive. Fuck me. I'm actually thinking I'm not gonna be able to do this. Just don't have enough DPS and I can't survive against him. Oh damn it. My throwing potions actually ran out. Yeah. Hello. I mean I am at level 70, so I guess I could start to farm around here. Should be level 71 though. So I can get that good crafting going. Let's just give it a few more attempts, just to check out the boundaries of it. It might be impossible for us to do. No, man, those are the honor rules, trash thrown. You can only bring in potions in your inventory and buff yourself up. Those are the honor rules. We are the spirits of the... I don't like to win that way. Lightning? Extra strong Talik? Nope! Teleportation? Lightning enhanced? Ew! What does he have? Magic resistance? I don't know. In Pippin, it was a gift from Kappa God. No. I will not accept those gifts. Unacceptable. Unacceptable command. Oh my goodness! Get wrecked by Talik. Okay, let's do one more attempt. One more attempt, and then fuck it. Just fuck it. Although I should probably get that waypoint though. Then I have to travel through all that place again. Why did I not get that waypoint? Shut up. Shut up, Trashborn. Don't question my honor codes. Okay. Stone skin. Oh god. Teleportation. Colon hat? Oh, maybe. That's really honor code then. No, it's not. Don't question it. You do not question the honor codes. There's no honor in defeat, only honor in combat. And there's no disgrace in fleeing. Oh no! Why did I stand still? I don't know what the fuck is happening at that moment. No disgrace in fleeing. At least that's what they told me in Dragon's Dogma. if you start doing tell me or I come back. There's no disgrace in fleeing, no. You'll live to find another day. That's how all the world works, man.
Impossible.
Impossible. I don't actually know if that'll work better. Stay safe and don't lose Toy Hammer, man's cousin. Not a toy. It's not a toy. God damn you. Damn it. Fuck off. Wow, the fucking TPs actually didn't want to respawn. I don't know what happened there for a second. Whip. I don't want to do this anymore. It was weird and did no damage. It's obviously a joke weapon. It did a lot of damage. You don't understand how this game works, especially not on player safe. You generally don't deal that much damage. Spin to win. No. No spin to win. The spin to win combination is pretty bad on me. I'm gonna leave the ancients for later. Damn it. You don't understand the game. I will not listen to you. The more I watch, the less sense I make out of it. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Total sense. Oh, here. Yeah, but I need more attack rating. Damn it, we have fucking a big crossway. A big crossway of hell. Oh, you shush, Jacob. Jacob, we don't talk about that. And you definitely do not make a point when it's actually valid about that. Shh. You know, I fucking set that just around the ancients, and then I was like, still, we can do this. We can do this. And like pretty much, always I make it. I mean, that's like, I don't remember when I haven't been able to beat the ancients on the first, like, go. This time I'm legitimately not strong enough for them. I don't have anything that can keep me alive long enough. Like, even if I were to get down Mod again, I mean, I really do feel like Talia is gonna wreck me. I'd have to stack off, like, so many health pots and reduce to have any fucking chance of staying alive. I need more attack rating so I can lead some more. And more damage. For everything. Plus my mercenary kinda sucks. Shush shush! Yeah, you shush shush. You shush shush, goddamn you. Hey, Woodness. With the Dark Pyramid! Nice. Well done. It's not even been there for ages. What are you talking about? Shut up. I would like the waypoint to be where I am right now. That's a pretty long way to go. Shit, I just managed to act with fucking more. It's like the worst when you're trying to engage some of these other units. And then you just act with more shit. Something into the wall by getting the point across. My god. Clusterfuck? New Emicorn. Let me see it. Let me see it! Oh my god, I don't want to deal with these hell lords. They have way too much HP. I will not give you a Jew. You shall get no Jew. I do need to get you some life food soon. I'm lacking on that point. Little song. Kinda lacking. I do have a feeling it's gonna, yeah. That is super far away! That couldn't be more far away! Well, I'm gonna reset the map soon enough, so... That's gonna be... I actually think I am going to be switching over for some Dark Souls right now. That would be fun. Let me change the title. What did I call it before? You can always re-roll the map.
Yeah.
Chances are I'll be running around even more in that kind of endeavor. So that's kind of something, you know. Fucking game takes so long to load in. I don't know why. Especially with my computer.
Found a game that you absolutely must stream. Oh, what?
Oh, dude, do you know how many games I have to stream? My god, why is nothing happening? God damn you! I don't know. Can we look? Let me look what you actually want me to be streaming. What is that? Wait, genital jousting? Why? Why, dude? Oh god, don't blink to consent. What? Dude, I don't even know if I may stream that game. I think that if I were to stream, oh my god, it actually crashed Dark Souls 3. I don't even think I would be able to stream that game legitimately. Because Switch kinda does have a policy on, well, holy crap, genitalia. You know, I always like alt tab out of Dark Souls. Because it takes too fucking long otherwise. God, I hate fucking delays in games like that. I mean, it doesn't even have a save option. What is that? The game is on on Twitch blacklist already. I don't understand why. I really don't understand why. It's kind of stupid. But that's kind of what it goes with. Stupid narratives. Oh well. Oh yeah, I was here. Let's ignore this place existed. Also, let me just reboot the stream. So be right back 1 second.